Well, I guess it just suggests that this is just what happiness is. And what a beautiful mess this is.